So hi everyone, obviously I just came from school and you know what, I just wanted to talk something medical related. So hold on tight because we're going to teleport. Whew, that was exhausting. Okay. Now that I'm fully hydrated, let's go to our topic. Okay, what I really want to talk about is a genetic disorder. This is a rare type and it's easily forgotten. So that's why I'm here. I'm going to help you with that. Gout is an old man's disease, right? But what happens if you could see that on a younger age group? It's called a juvenile gout and it is associated with Leishmanian syndrome. Leishmanian syndrome. It's Leishmanian syndrome, everybody. So now that I repeated it three times, I guess you already know how to pronounce it, okay? Lacks the enzyme hypoxanthin guanine phosphoribosyl transferase. I call shot like a bow. The HGPRT lacks, so that's the reason why the uric acid accumulates in the blood and the rest of the body fluids, and specific manifestation occurs. 1 in every 235,000 to 1 in every 380,000 population live births are affected. Usually, all victims are male. So for the genetics, there is a mutation in the HGPRT gene on the X chromosome. So Leishmanian syndrome is considered to be an X-linked recessive gene mutation. And it usually arises sporadically rather than inherited from a parent. So that's how rare it is. This image shows deposits of uric crystal in synovium of a phalangeal joint. As you can see here, there are crystal deposits surrounded by a scalloping of polysated histiocytes. Clinical presentations. Overproduction of uric acid causes the following. Uric crystal formation are deposited in diapers. Kidney stones, swelling of joints, vomiting. Behavioral abnormalities as of follows. Impaired cognitive function, self-mutilation, and aggressiveness. Now, for treatment and management, there's no actually cure, okay? We only treat the symptoms. So, we give allopurinol to decrease the uric acid in the body. And for kidney stones, we have the lithotripsy. And of course, most importantly, we usually give psych drugs for patients who have a severe neurological and psychological defects. Now, if you suspect someone who always curses a lot, who loses their temper so easily, who has anger issue, who really loves to hurt themselves, and also love to hurt someone else, maybe they have Leishmanian syndrome despite their rarity. Well, who can know these things, right? So thanks for watching.